रहीम एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे आवर टॉपिक फॉर क्लास वन इज़ इवन एंड ऑड नंबर्स। टुडे वी विल लर्न व्हाट आर इवन नंबर्स एंड व्हाट आर ऑड नंबर्स। हेयर आई हैव सम लीगोस, यू कैन सी हेयर आई हैव सम लीगोस। नाउ व्हाट वी कैन डू, फर्स्ट वी विल काउंट हाउ मेनी लीगोस वी हैव इन ऑल। लेट्स काउंट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In all we have 10 Legos. Now we will see whether we can group these 10 Legos into groups of 2 or not. Let's see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. Now these 10 Legos can be grouped in twos. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we can say that 10 is an even number. These are 10 Legos. Now if these 10 Legos can be grouped in twos and there is no single left over, then we call this 10 number as even number. Let's see number 8. Now we have 8 Legos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 8 Legos can be kept in groups of 2 and there is no single left over. We don't have any other single Lego left. So, this 8 number is also an even number. This is how you will check if any number that has a single left over, that number is known as odd number. Otherwise, if it can be grouped into twos, then it is an even number. Odd numbers. Let's see how do we have one left over in odd numbers. We will check whether number 9 is an odd number or an even number. Let's see. How many Legos do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 9 Legos. Now we will check that we have one left over in these or not. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here is the one left over. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 groups of 2s in the number 9 and we have one single left over. It do not have another to group. So this 9 number is an odd number. Alright, now it means in odd numbers we always have a single left over. It do not group with another one. It do not have another one to group with. Here we have 5 Legos. Now let's see how many group of 2s do we get in this and do we have any left over? 2, 3, 4. And here is an orange left over. We have single orange. We do not have any other in these 5 Legos to group with. So 5 is also an odd number. If we had one more to add with, it will become 6 and then it will become an even number. All the numbers which has one left over are known as odd numbers. Now coming back to your books. Here we have your books, Maths Class 1. On page number 28, we have odd and even numbers. Here you can see from 1 to 10, numbers have been given and it has been shown which number can be grouped into 2s and which number has left over. Let's see. 1 is only 1. It means this is an odd number and it do not group with any other pencil. 2 has 2 pencils and it has 1 group of 2s. So this is even number. 3 has 1 left over. It means it is an odd number. 4 has 2 groups of 2s. It is an even number. 5, it has 1 left over with 2 groups of 2s, so it is an odd number. Likewise, 6 is an even number. 7 has 1 left over, so it is an odd number. 8 is an even number. 9 has 1 left over, so it is an odd number. And last, 10, it has 5 groups of 2s, it do not have 1 left over, so it is an even number. I hope now you understand what is an odd or even number. Here you can see the 2 digit numbers for odd and even. Here we have 2 digit numbers. Like, is 32 an even or odd number? Now we will draw 32 stars and we will see whether 32 is an even or odd number. How we will check? If 32 stars have groups of 2 and no left over, then it is an even number. Or if it has a left over, then it will be an odd number. You can see we all have groups of 2s. 1, 2 group, 3 group, 4, 5 group, 6 group, 7 group, 8 group, 9, 10 group, 11 group, 12 group, 13 group, 14, 15 and 16 group. But it do not have any single leftover, so it is an even number. Also, you will check whether the ones place number of a 2 digit number is an even or an odd number. The one place number of 32 is 2, and 2 is an even number. So automatically, without drawing stars, you will know that 32 is an even number. Let's see another example. Is 35 an even or odd number? For this, we draw these balls in groups of 2s, and you will see that one ball is left. One left, it has one left over. It means number 35 is an odd number. It is an odd number. So, and secondly, you can see in the ones place it has 5, and 5 is an odd number, not an even number. So automatically the number 35 is an odd number. On page number 30, you can see numbers are written from 0 to 100. What you will do? You will color the even numbers in the box. You will color all the even numbers in the box, and then you will write those colored numbers, even numbers, over here. Now, as I told you, you know 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. These are all even numbers. Now, when you remember these small numbers, then I told you in 2 digit numbers, you have to check the ones place number. If it is an even number, then you will know that all this is an even number. Let's start. This is how you will color all the even numbers in this box, and then you will write all of them over here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, then onwards. Now I will check some random numbers for you to make it easy for you. Let's see. 62. Is 62 an even number or odd number? Let's check the ones place number. Ones place we have 2. So 2 is an even number. It means 62 is an even number. So you will color this number. Now let's see the number 37. Is the number at the digit at the ones place is 7. Is 7 an even or odd number? It is not an even number. It means the number 37 is not an even number. It is an odd number. You will not color this. This is how you will check all the numbers, and then you will write the even numbers, the colored numbers, over here. On page number 31, you have to color all the odd numbers. Now first, let's pick out the odd numbers up to 10. These are the odd numbers up to 10. Now you will check the rest of the numbers for odd and even, and then you will write all the odd numbers in this box. Now let's check some random numbers. This is the number 91. We will see what is at the ones place. This is one is at the ones place. Is one an even or odd number? One is an odd number. So we will color out number 91 as it has one left over and it will be an odd number. Next we have, for example, we have the number 48. We will see what do it have at ones place. It is the number 8. With now 8 is not an odd number, so the number 48 is an even number, so we will not color out this. Similarly, let's check one more. We have 43. Is 3 is at one place. Is 3 an odd or even number? 3 is an odd number, so we will color out this as 43 is an odd number. This is how you will pick all the odd numbers from this box and write it over here. I hope now you understand what is an odd or even number. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.